हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू डियर स्टूडेंट? टुडे आई एम प्रेजेंट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू विद अ न्यू टॉपिक. एज यू वॉचिंग ऑन स्क्रीन, रॉक पॉट वॉकिंग टेस्ट फॉर कार्डियोवास्कुलर फिटनेस. सो डियर स्टूडेंट, बिफोर दिस टेस्ट आई हैव आल्सो एक्सप्लेन वन मोर कार्डियोवास्कुलर फिटनेस टेस्ट एज ए हार्वर्ड स्टेप टेस्ट. So today you will read about the rock pot walking test for cardiovascular fitness. So by the name you are watching here, that this test will also check our cardiovascular fitness, our heart fitness. We can check by this rock pot walking test. So this test is very good to measure the cardiorespiratory fitness of the individual. Thus the objective of this test is to monitor the development of athlete's maximum cardiorespiratory ability due to volume of oxygen and use of the oxygen used during the exercise. So in this test you'll read about how can you check your cardiovascular fitness by the rock pot walking test. Purpose of this test: to measure the cardiorespiratory ability of individual. So main purpose of this test: to measure the cardiorespiratory ability of the individual. So cardio plus our heart fitness and our lungs fitness, both fitness we can check out by this rock pot walking test. So what are the things requirement for this test, conducting for this test? First of all, running track we have to need 200 meter or 400 meter. Second, stopwatch. Third, an assistant or helper. We need an assistant or helper. So you are watching here administration and procedure of the test. This test you can also you can also check this in this machine, wind machine, and on the track you can also check. Then you can check by these both things by this test. So these are both are the procedure of the checking of procedure of the rock pot walking test. So administration, how can you administer this check? First of all, choose a windless day to conduct the test. Second, record your weight in pounds. So once you have to record your weight in pounds, walk or run on 1 mile, 1 mile 1609 meter as fast as possible. So 1 mile 1609 meter distance we have to cover as fast as possible. Record the time to complete the 1 mile walk. So we have to record the time in minute and second. We have to the how much time we are taking for the completing 1 mile walk. Immediately on finishing the walk, record or measure heart rate. And immediately we have to finishing the walk, record or measure heart rate. Beats per minute we have to check out also per heart rate, beats per minute. So determine your maximum cardiorespiratory ability, and we have to determine the maximum cardiorespiratory ability from the calculation of given below. So we can also check out the maximum cardiorespiratory ability by this walking test, and calculation procedure is given here. So calculation procedure is, you are watching here, the analysis of the result is done by the comparing is with the result of previous test. It is expected that appropriate training between each test should be done to show improvement. The formula used to calculate VO2 maximum. VO2 maximum is maximum cardiorespiratory ability. We will check by this formula. So you are watching the formula here. 132.853 minus in bracket 0.0769 into weight in LVS or pounds. Bracket close minus bracket small bracket start 0.3877 and into age bracket close plus 6.315 into gender bracket close minus 3.2649 into time in minute and second bracket close minus 0.1565 into heart rate. So dear student, this formula is little long, but you have to learn this formula for calculating the our rock pot walking test. So one or twice you will write this after learning, then you can learn this formula. It is not difficult. You can also learn this formula. So you can check here the where weight is in pounds. So our weight must be in pounds because this formula is made for made like that we have to need the weight in our pounds. So gender, if gender male will be, then we have to write in place of the gender one. If gender will be female, then in place of the gender we have to write there zero. Time is expressed in minute and second, so we have to write here the time, minute and second. Heart rate is in beats per minute, so we have to write also the heart rate beats per minute. So age in years, so we have to write the age in years also here. So you are watching that evolution of the test. So student with the higher scoring are considered as more fit as compared with the less scoring considered as unfit. Norm chart for the reference is given, so we can check out that we are fit or unfit. So by this chart, when we calculate the our fitness test of the cardiorespiratory fitness, we will check by this test. So by this test we can check out the, by this evolution chart we can check out that we are in which category. So basically this chart is made for the females only. So Rockport walking test evolution for the females. If females is 13 to 19 years, the if it will come the less than 25 and very poor, 25 to 30.9 poor, 38 to 34.9 fair, and 35.0 38.9 excellent, 39.0 to 41.9 and superior more than 41.9. so this is the according age is given here, 13 to 19 20 to 29, 30 to 39, 40 to 49, and 50 to 59, and 60 plus also. So by this test, we by according this chart we can check the cardiorespiratory fitness for every age group peoples. And you can check out here. So this norms you can check here, already given here. So everyone we can, which belong to the any genders or any age, they can check out their cardiorespiratory fitness. Now we will the one more chart for the males. So Rockport walking test evolution for males here also. So age is same given here, the age 13 to 19 and 20 to 29 30 to 39 40 to 49 50 to 59 and 60 plus. So for 30 to 39 basically for the student, this is a, if more it will be the less than 35, the very poor, 35 to 38.3 poor, and 38.4 to 45.1 fair, and 45 to 45.2 to 50.9 it's good, and 51.0 to 55.9 is excellent, and more than 55.9 is superior. So according to this chart we can check out our cardiorespiratory fitness. So first of all the procedure I think that you have understood properly, then we have to complete the test. 1609 meter we have to complete as much as fast way and in minimum time. Then by the formula, what formula I have explained already, then that according that formula we have to keep, and after that we can calculate, and after calculation we can check out our cardiorespiratory fitness by this Rockport walking test. So this test is also very important. Harvard step test and Rockport step, both tests are very very important. Every year they in CBSE board examine, class 12th examination of CBSE board, every year they are asking these both questions. Last 4-5 years continue they are asking. So please you have to learn properly this test. First of all you have to conduct your test, then you can learn properly. And when you will conduct this test one or two people, then you will not forget. So please make notes and complete this work and find out calculation and check out your cardiorespiratory fitness and your family cardiorespiratory fitness. So by this test you can check, and if we are coming in very poor, then it can be the more critical disease can be for our heart and lungs disease can be here. So if we can check out for this Rockport walking test, then our, and we can check out our fitness level. So dear student, I think that you have understood. If any problem, if you are not understanding any kinds of anything, then you can talk with me, you can call with me, you can call me, and you can talk with me in WhatsApp group. So dear student, whatever topics we are teaching daily, you have to revise these all topics properly. Understand? And okay, stay home and stay healthy. Okay, thank you. Bye bye. See you again with new topic. Okay.